I can turn heavy metal into gold. I can make an unstable compound of mercury explode. I can make you glow. I can make you phosphoresce. I can burst your bubble. I can make you effervesce. Science tells us love's a chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame. You're gonna turn bright red when I do my litmus test on you. Acid it was, acid it is, and what acid is true. Check out what's in the test tube, baby. You're my little pipette. You're my favourite piece of apparatus in my chemistry set. This science tells us love's a chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame. You are the kind of carbon that I can date. You're the element that makes me passionate. There's a chemistry experiment I want to try in my brain. Come close to the Bunsen burner. Feel the heat of the naked flame. This science tells us there's a chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
I know I'm doing that. I'm a chemist.
Burn, baby, burn.
Now this is quite interesting.
Burn, baby, burn.
Have you tried covalent bonding?
Burn, baby, burn.
Well, try and put an issue together. Yeah. Okay.